Good morning to you all on this very special day, the annual graduation ceremony of the Grimsby Institute. I would like to formally welcome the worshipful Mayor of the Borough of North East Lincolnshire, Councillor Peggy Elliott, and Councillor Mr. Steve Elliott.
Oh, this is our annual graduation ceremony, so this is all the students who finished their degrees and they come here today to be awarded them.
Scary. I was fine till this morning, I was shaking and bagging nerves.
Very good, very, very privileged and honoured, and it's almost like paid off all the good that been, well, the hard work's paid off. So it's good to be here today.
Well, because she might not look like it, but this is my nan.
Oh gosh.
Oh, thank you. No, it's. I'm proud of her, and I'm also proud of myself, really, what I've done.
There's one thing you need to keep in mind. No one should tell you what you can, what you can't do. And there's a quote on screen, if you can't see it, I'll read it. If you think you can. If you think you can't, you are right.
It's always fantastic, because it's actually very uplifting to see, you know, a few hundred people of this community in the main actually really kind of looking so happy and with such kind of really satisfaction that they've achieved something. So it's a lovely experience and I thoroughly enjoy it.
To reinforce the learning that you've been so successful at.